Hello, today I'm going to talk to you about a concept which is becoming very important in companies that are striving to create digital products that thrive and succeed in this new digital economy. So this is a concept that has been there since quite a long, which is that of self-managed teams. So how do companies run without formal management or managers? So it is said that in such companies, there is a management, of course, but there are no managers. So the other day I was talking to Mr. Ravi Gilani, who is the founder and managing partner at Goldratt India, on why he chose to, start his own independent company after working for a couple of years in the corporate sector. So it was quite interesting to hear his views and answers on the same. So he was researching on how do we actually strive towards creating companies that don't have any formal reporting structure, no manager. So he found out that the least possible thing that can be done is one manager, where everybody in the company can actually just report to one manager without having a series of hierarchical steps of reporting. And in his own words, he said, being good at maths, he said, why can't I make it zero and go, I work for myself. He actually found some newfound freedom. And the trigger for this is based on his own visit to W.L. Gore and Associates in the U.S. It so happened that W.L. Gore and Associates, it's completely a self-managed company since a very long time. And its founder, Bill Gore, who was actually working for DuPont, and he suggested some groundbreaking changes to Teflon products, which was not accepted in his company. And he came back and told his wife that this is what is the state of affairs. And she said, okay, in that case, why don't you start your own company from our basement after 17 years of working for DuPont. And now W.L. Gore and Associates employs 50,000 people around the world. They are $3.5 billion in revenue. They are a completely self-managed team, having a lot of autonomy, having a lot of self-satisfied people. They have a perfect work-life balance, so you can thrive and at the same time enjoy your work. So that is what is W.L. And they actually make a ton of products which are used in the clothing of astronauts, people fighting in war zones, wherein the sweat perspires from the body, gets out of the suit, but the harsher climatic changes from outside doesn't get into the body. So it insulates. So those kind of groundbreaking, innovative, research-based products are created from W.L. Gore and Associates, wherein they actually have a lattice-shaped organization. So there is no, one person reporting to another kind of thing. It's a completely lattice-based organization, and which actually means three-dimensionally people are connected to one another without formal ways and means of reporting to each other. So that creates a lot of synergy within teams. And it's a perfect playground for creating the best companies that people love to work and have a perfect work-life balance. So another instance was the case of Morningstar. So I was talking to Roger Burlton, who is actually the co-founder of the Business Agility Institute. And while talking to him, could figure out that Morningstar in California, which makes tomato-based products, so they have been a self-managed company since a very, very long time. So they are self-managed and they're doing quite well. Zappos is another instance. So in such companies, there is this question of, okay, how do people, apprise themselves, how is performance rewarded, and so on. So the answer to that is it's a completely peer-based evaluation that happens, so wherein you are compensated, or your bonuses are given based on the kind of performance or the benefit that you have created to the company based on a peer review, like in the blockchain system, so which is all self-validated by your peer group, or as they call it, the sponsors in the company, who is typically the guy who hired you within the company, and so on. So basically, it's a fair way of assessing people And it's quite a nice way to help and create a digital innovation. And I think it quite goes well with this concept of psychological safety. So in such places and environments, people actually can thrive. And I'm sure there would be a lot of psychological safety in such environments where an innovation is fostered. And for instance, W.N. Gore and Associates, for all you know, has a lot of thousand products to their name, which have very high levels of innovation in them. And they are the best in their market segments. So if companies that are self-managed can do that, so then the traditional command and control organizations can definitely look at this and try to improve their business and operating models. So here is leaving you with this short snippet that is self-managed teams are the way forward, or the buddy culture, or companies that should have a lot of psychological safety within their workplaces, ensure a robust digital enterprise. So if you do like this, please do like, share and subscribe this video so that it reaches many more things. And you can subscribe to our newsletter also, where I share tips and techniques on how to turn organizations around. Stay tuned.